In an Ironman match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different, and they need to plan accordingly.
Well, both of the competitors in this match tonight seem to be very prepared.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
How impressive was that reversal?
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? Everything. Dropkick.
Every step Randy Orton takes has a purpose. Every moment has a meaning. The Viper's sole objective is to take his opponent out.
Jarring European uppercut. Not where he wants to be right now. Had it scouted.
Look out. Here we go.
Seen the bite all the way from the...
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And he's heading back in. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Ooh, well measured.
Ah! Oh, right up there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
A neck breaker. Head crank. Scouted reversal there. Viper in full control. Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Head crank!
How many times have we seen Orton punish his opponent?
Out
with the stomp. Randy Orton dismantling. He's looking relentless.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Suplex.
Off the ropes, building momentum.
Brilliant. Another one coming.
Boom.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch.
Ah. These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
And well, it's a huge psychological advantage too.
Whoever it is that gets that...
Superstars who've competed in Ironman matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
This match may be nearing its limit.
There's no doubt in my mind he's going on instinct at this point. And unfortunately, I'm not so sure instinct can carry him all the way until the clock hits zero.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
knows how to dodge there.
Great agility there.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Anticipated that attack.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one. Unloading their best shot once more. Chance he was looking for. Does Orton even know where he is?
He's trying again. Get that instant replay ready.
My goodness, that could
really be victorious.
One, two.
No, he lets him out. Vicious, aggressive attacks. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Things are really going his way now.
They just punch him in the chest.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Here comes another!
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right.
He may get the three count right there.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
Strike.
Headlock. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Oh, put down face first.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it.
With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Randy Orton, no
attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Suplex.
What a punch that was. Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Near fall in this matchup here. Dangerous.
What a decisive victory for Randy Orton.